found you! Quick, get to work! We ain't got time! The rights are broken, so we need to get them filled with ice cream so nobody realizes!
Mm-hmm. Funfair? He tried.
But I think you and I, we could make it better.
Lots
more fun. Lots more fun. What is more fun?
I think the most funniest thing of all is just to watch them dance.
Just dance.
And that's why I dance. And look like I'm dancing with them.
They're dancing for me.
And in the end, I don't even know who I'm dancing. Why am I doing this?
Why am I dancing?
Things are going to change for the better. And we will have the great parties
and huge musical numbers.
We're gonna make this place amazing. Sure, if I can do it with you. I've seen the kindness in your heart.
At the same time, we also gotta survive.
It's complicated. You say that you care, but at the same time...
What are you doing with your time?
You're wasting it on him.
You're not helping others. You're standing for yourself. Oh, I'm standing. Look at me. I am contributing.
Who's that big person now?
You know what? The funniest thing is that none of it matters, yet all does.
Oh.
Well, this has been insightful. I hope you join me for the next time.
All right, the path to the tower is clear. Ready to go home?
My entire being feels like it is screaming to be released from its cage that is slowly pressing in on it from all sides.
Well, would it help if I did some stretches?
You, it's me.
I trust this statement and find no reason to suspect otherwise. This is a cozy little spot. What am I supposed to be looking for?
It should be an omnipresent light more brilliant than the sun, swirling through the colors mankind could ever conceive of, and some they can't. It should be exceptionally hard to miss.
Well, it's not here. All I'm seeing is more nothing. Oh, wait. There's the spooky house we came from. Hi, spooky house!
I'm not sure what we're missing here.
Could the rift be gone now?
It's a Terran reality! They don't just vanish!
Okay, theory. This one is really a Prometheus brain.
They hit me with it.
So, you remember that door in the dungeon? If reality here is skewed, maybe this isn't the way to go. And since we can't go any higher, maybe we have to go down. Down is up, or something.
That is a vast oversimplification.
But is it right?
Yeah.
That door seemed to react to us communicating with the spirits. So, let's go talk to more ghosts.
Yes, let's go talk to more ghosts.